crash, all passengers saved in miracle rescue after jet overshoots runway. The aircraft, a Boeing 737-800, flew into a lagoon near Chuuk International Airport on Weno Island. Police have confirmed that all 47 who were on board the plane are safe. Boeing 737-800 aircraft can hold up to 189 passengers in addition to crew. These were split between 36 passengers and 11 crew members.